Hello, and here are the latest global LGBTI news headlines from Pink 60. Israel's Supreme Court has given the government 12 months to equalise the country's surrogacy laws. Previously, only married mixed-gender couples and single women were allowed to use surrogacy to make a family. World Rugby held a workshop in London Thursday aimed at developing equitable, safe and evidence-based policies for transgender inclusion. Any changes are still to be agreed, but the organisation committed to continue reviewing its guidelines. The US Justice Department is supporting a photographer who's suing the city of Louisville over laws which forbid her from discriminating against gay customers. Chelsea Nelson hasn't turned away any gay weddings as yet, but she's suing just in case. Transgender Latina actor, activist and writer Camila Concepcion died last week at the age of 28. Concepcion worked on several Netflix series after studying English literature at Yale before working with Jill Soloway to advance gender parity in TV. And finally, Brooklyn Nine-Nine's Stephanie Beatriz has spoken with Variety about bi erasure in television. She also spoke about her role in the upcoming movie musical In the Heights, about the residents of a Hispanic neighbourhood in New York. Well, that's all from us for this week. We'll be back again Monday with more of the latest LGBTI news headlines.